Oh. No, oh, for fuck's sake. That is quite a long jump. Have those flies put out the torch? Assholes. Ugh. Alright, okay. I see a use for the torch at the minute. If these flies keep on coming. Oh, wait, okay, alright. Hey, welcome back to T-Tech. Yeah, we've made some progress from the previous room anyway. I'm in a different room now, however. And my ability with this torch is super jumps, basically. Come on, let me off. Ah. Yeah, the torches all have magic powers. I think that's progress. That's where I wanted to be, actually. Yeah, this is where I wanted to be. Yeah, you want that. Right, save that. which is not here. It's up here. Can we climb up? Observe obelisk. Press action key. Torch, bridge, pulley, time. Enter the dome. Exit through the right, monkey swing, back to the dome, exit through the printed front, central pulley. I think I've done that pulley already. We enter the dome and exit right. Okay, enter the dome, exit through the right, monkey swing back to the dome and exit through the front to create a flood. Swim ahead and surface and activate the central pulley. Left pulley switch to switch to waterfalls. Okay, I think I've done two out of the four there. Reach the torch and find a slide cave once more. Alright. Didn't say go through the dome again, so... Ah, it's underwater. Okay, we have to go through the dome and right, I think my way should be clear now. Save it. Ah, nearly. Suklos, Suklos. Ah, just short. Okay, I don't think I need to jump there. Well. Yeah, okay, so here. And here. Oh yeah, I need to do this one. No, too early. Oh wait, no, don't need to do that. Okay, whoa. Ah, okay, yeah, I got it. Yeah, all right. No! Oh, okay, we need to do this pulley anyway. Wait. Is there another way to the pulley? Into the torch? That'll guide. To the right of the Horace Bridge. To each left pulley to switch the waterfalls. Gravity bridge is now dropped. The unlit torch and pull the central pulley once more. Oh. Okay. So yeah, we'll just load. Pull the central pulley once more. Waterfall will move to the right outlet near the flame pedestal. I feel there should be more to that guide. That up. Right, the torch route is, okay, we'll save her. No, that's not it. That's not it. Yeah, there's a lot of info to retain. Okay. So we want to go left. The waterfall should be gone now, hopefully. No, it isn't. A fill. Nope, no, not allowed up here. Oh, okay. I need to get the right. Okay. I'm getting there slowly, I'm getting there. Hopefully. No! No, no, no! Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh wait, yeah. That's all right actually. That's all right. Yeah. I think it's all right. I just can't go directly ahead. I can go the way I need to though. No, I don't. Nah, this isn't it. Nah. No, I do need to go. Right, this needs to turn back off. Oh wait, no. See, I need this off so I can go up there. Oh wait, maybe I can. Alright, try this. No. Water is gone, but the torch went out anyway, yeah. I mean, I'll catch 22 here because I need. I do need this one gone. But, yeah, I think it's the flies that put it out. I think I need that. Yeah, I do need that. I need that gone. But I also need. The other one gone. I think I need to pull a central pulley again. Thank you. Oh, no, no, no. Wait, I can't. Torch is gone. Man. What the hell, man? Can I jump over to there? I hope so. No. That's a no. I could stand on this though. Surprisingly. Oh, this is a head scratcher. This is, man, hours worth of gameplay right here. Right, okay. I think I've got it actually. I think I've got it. My way to get to the central pulley is up here. The central pulley again. No, I need that. Oh, I need it. Oh, fuck. No, wait. What is in here? Get back up. No, I don't need this anymore. No, I don't need it.